the hell happened here?
It was a fight. One guy took them all down with his bare hands.
He's still in there.
Turn around, mister. Let me see your hands. Slowly.
Aggravated assault is a felony in this state, Mr. Reacher. Process him and get him to county.
Two things are gonna happen in the next 90 seconds.
Excuse me?
First, that phone over there is gonna ring. Second, you're gonna be wearing these cuffs on your way to prison.
Well, that is one magnificent prophecy, Mr. Reacher.
Just gonna keep on ringing.
Thanks for tipping us off to that sheriff.
When are you coming to D.C.?
I move around a lot.
You're a legend.
Folks wonder why you left.
Purple Heart, Silver Star.
There's this big dent in the desk. People say you made it with someone's head.
Jack Reacher for Major Turner.
Major Turner's been arrested.
On what charge?
Espionage.
He's been set up.
How much does Reacher know?
How's it going?
I don't like being followed.
You think you're invulnerable.
That's right. Maybe I rip your arm off and beat you to death with it. I'm sorry about this.
Reacher?
You're here to kill you.
My men were shot by one of our own.
This is bigger than I imagined.
You ever lose anyone on your watch, Reacher?
You're a dead man.
You think you're above the law. But I'm not the law. So you should start running, because I'm going to start hunting. And when I find you, I'm going to kill you all. It's a haircut. All you guys go to the same barber?
There are days that define your story beyond your life. Like the day they arrived.
There's still no signs of what might be called first contact. The objects measure at least 50.
I'm Colonel G.T. Weber from Army Intelligence.
Pack your bags.
You're at the top of everyone's list when it comes to translations.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from? You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the show.
That's what they're calling the UFO.
Who's being carted off in the medevac?
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough.
Every 18 hours, a door opens up. That's where we go in.
Yeah, that just happened.
What happens now?
They arrive.
They need to see me.
Dr. Banks?
Are you insane?
Now that's a proper introduction.
More objects have landed around the world.
This is one of 12.
I'm never gonna be able to speak their words.
Got 2 days. Figure something out.
I am human. It's their language. We need to make sure that they understand the difference between a weapon and a tool. Language is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
Are you dreaming in their language? It's possible they're prodding us to fight among ourselves.
This is just a way to force us to work together for once.
It's more complicated than that.
How is it more complicated?
Russia just executed one of their own to keep their secret.
Got 21 hours.
Before they start global war.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
I go back in.
Why does this feel worse?
When I first met this woman, I saw Rose and I latched on to her. I told her, baby, I don't want to marry. I just want to be your man. Rose told me.
I told him if he wasn't a mankind, then move out the way so the mankind could find me.
That's what she told me. You're in my way, you're blocking the view, move out the way so I can find me a husband.
Where, Corey?
I want him to help me with this fence.
He got recruited by a college football team.
It ain't gonna get him nowhere.
If he be like you in the sports, he gonna be all right. Ain't but two men ever played baseball good as you.
And what'd it ever get me? I ain't got a pot to piss in or a window to throw it out of.
Hey, Pop, can I ask you a question? How come you ain't never liked me?
What law is there say I got to like you?
A man is supposed to take care of his family. You live in my house, fill your belly with my food, put you behind on my bed because you're my son.
Now, don't you go through life worrying about whether somebody like you or not. You best be making sure they're doing right by you.
Corey just trying to fill out your shoes.
I don't want him to be like me. I want him to get as far away from my life as he possibly can get. You're the only decent thing ever happened to me, Rose.
You can't be nobody but who you are, Troy. That's all you got to measure yourself against the world out there.
Rose, I got something to tell you. I don't know how to tell you this.
Why, Troy? Why?
You ought to know. It's time.
I don't want to know, damn it!
What you ever give me?
Your feet. Them bones, that pumping heart.
You never done nothing but hold me back, afraid I was going to be better than you.
Everything that boy do, he do for you.
It's not easy for me to admit that I've been standing in the same place for 18 years.
Well, I've been standing with you. I got a life, too. Don't you think I had dreams and hopes? What about my life? What about me?
What are you gonna do?
Some people build fences to keep people out, and other people build fences to keep people in.
Our Lord said to them, go ye into the whole world and preach the gospel to every living creature.
Ferreira is lost to us. He denounced God in public and surrendered the faith.
That's not possible. Father Ferreira risked his life to spread our faith all over Japan.
It seems to me that our mission here is more urgent than ever. We must go find Father Ferreira.
This is in your hearts, then, both of you?
Yes.
Then I must trust God has put it down. The moment you set foot in that country, you step into high danger.
Price for your glory is their suffering.
It's too dangerous.
We asked for this mission. Praying to silence.